Hello and welcome back.
Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us.
Creepy.
You, me. Even the father knows deeply of sin.
I thought he was a military guy.
It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fucking hell, that was creepy.
Fuck. John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
So I guess this means my path's been picked for me.
Hey kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Alright, Falls End it is. I hope my decision doesn't fuck anyone over. Though to be fair, I feel more sympathy for her because she was actually, you know, grabbed and dragged off. She didn't even get a chance to run. I mean, the other guy, I forget his name, he was an asshole though. He kind of just ditched me twice. Oh, fuck. Was that Mona or was that Jack? Well, regardless, that's... Oh, whoops. Same thing. Well, that's... very sad. Anyway, let's look north. Onwards.
This is Wade. This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took up...
Oh, right, it's only showing me the missions I've done. Fair enough. Why is that only 400? Alright, let's go for the mountains. It's called Peach. Oh, I get loads of... I can get different ones. It's even called Cheeseburger. What a name. Jeez, that's gonna be a long ass journey. I mean, that's just a really, really long-ass journey. What if we have a vehicle I can use or something? Alright, well, onwards north we go to a creepy guy who's enslaving the minds of people and also apparently creating a horrible mix of dog. Well, wolf. Fuck, I love messing with canines. All around this back, so far up his ass. Ooh, finally,
the valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Killing people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Is this slow? Oh fuck, what the fuck have I just done? What is this? Come on, move! How do I frickin'... Handbrake? I'm not using the frickin' handbrake. Why does it reverse? What the fuck is wrong with this thing? There we go. Come on. Move! Well, that thing's useless. Don't even know why it won't move though. I'm holding the button as hard as I can. See? Works that time. Works when I want to shoot shit.
Big time.
What the fuck is Bliss?
Heard that one of our guys, Merle, took his truck over to the trailer park. He was gonna try and get people out, but the cold got him. We need to go get him.
Alright. Come on, you can come with me.
Just so you know, I'm the guy with nothing to lose.
Alright, good for you. Alright, hopefully this car will work.
I'm in. Let's do this.
Why the fuck will they reverse, but they won't move forwards?
Calling this the Bridge of Tears.
Why the fuck will these things not move forwards? What the fuck am I doing now? Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with these cars?
Here's perfect.
Move!
Again with the fucking... Understood.
Okay, I seriously have no freaking idea what is wrong with these damn cars. None of them are working. I'm hitting the buttons. Okay, you know what? Where the fuck is driving? Oh, we have perfect, really?
Oh, don't send me that frickin' handbrake was on.
I'm changing position.
The time is coming near. Look out at the world on fire. Look at the people frozen in fear. We won't listen to their crying. They had their chance to see the light.
Oh, watch my back.
We won't be here.
Fuck it. I'm gonna walk. This is ridiculous. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, damn it.
That's not something I can do.
Okay, now I'm going the right place. All right, silly me. Oh, this is
not a great start.
Moving now.
Is that a plane? Let's see what this is.
Okay.
Right, there we go. Finally, a vehicle that actually moves. Not quickly, but... Whoops, wrong one. Big, but just a little, not fast, but a small bit faster. Maybe it's because I'm pressing forwards on the direction. But to be honest, I thought accelerating was, you know, pretty freaking clear. I was just able to move forwards. Come on, pick up the pace. Damn it, I so badly want to end this on a better thing than, you know, this, driving slowly on a boat. Well, let's see if that's something I can do on the way. Let that guy actually get in.
Was worried you were gonna leave without me.
All right, screw it. Once I've actually just killed something. That's it. Alright, it's been a slow episode. I don't know. Oh, damn it, I'm back here.
There's this girl out there, Skylar. Amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you've got the chance.
Damn, that guy's a fast swimmer. Thank you. Oh, come on.
I'm moving.
Got Peggy's in my sights.
Move. Right, we're going to end on a high note, which is murdering these guys. Where does Frank go?
That was the most heroic thing I've ever done.
Huh, what, he had a friend? Oh well. I guess we'll end here. Looking to the future. And who will kill next?
Goodbye. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed to some degree.